If you are able to, can you guys do this for me? Can you stomp twice like this? And then can you clap? Just one clap. So stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. Yes, good. Much, y'all were excellent stompers and clappers. I love that. Now we're going to do a quick set change and then we'll have dance. Thank you so much.
Play safely. Okay. Thank you, kids. And not all of them turned out. It takes practice. We had about 12 or 15 of them. Three or four of them turned out well. Next slide, please. Thanks, Ms. Edwards. Some of them just didn't quite turn out, so we tried to turn them into giant pains, and that actually worked out okay. And there's a few of them pinned on the boards back there, those black display panels.
legend that's many centuries old, a story that many others have told.
So do enjoy, guys, and fellas, this classic tale of Cinderella.
Hey, my little friends, I'm happy to share my book with you.
Thank you, young friend. Your kindness will come back to you, I'm sure.
It's always lovely to see you. Dear beggar woman, enjoy this perfect day.
You see, she's amazingly upbeat. You see, Ellen lost her dear mother a few years ago, and her father recently remarried his second wife. No Jewel herself came with a pair of rather unpleasant eyebrows. Sadly, Cinderella's father travels all the time, so they don't see how badly they treat her. They make her work from dawn to dusk, giving her their hand-me-downs to wear, and they make her sit on the hearth of the cinders. That's why they nickname her Cinderella. Oh no, here they come now.
Cinderella, Cinderella, come here at once!
Yes, stepmother, what is it?
You see, Mother, it's just like I told you. She's sharing her breakfast with the animals and that nasty old beggar woman again.
She is wasting our perfectly good food and water.
Don't you know money doesn't grow on trees, silly girl?
I just thought, perhaps.
No, you didn't think at all. Now back to your chores.
My bed still needs to be made.
And I have a dress that needs more pearls added to the collar. One could never have enough pearls. And Cinderella, while we're gone, make sure to scrub the kitchen floor, wash the dishes, and sweep the porch. Come on, Pearl, let's go, Gertrude. We have some serious shopping to do.
Meanwhile, at the palace, our story will unfold. The prince wants to wed, or so we're told.
How to find a bride? Let's see now. Let's see if they can figure out how.
Well, son, I don't know what to say. We'll send you to all the best schools. Dancing classes, art events, festivals. You really haven't met a single girl that interests you.
I'm sorry, Father, but sadly, no.
Don't be too hard on him, dear. Remember how long it took you to find me?
Actually, I think it was the other way around, my dear. You found me.
Back to the matter at hand. I'd like to find a maiden here in our kingdom so we can spend some time together and really get to know each other.
That would be nice, my son, but your father and I don't get out much, so we don't know all the local single maidens.
There's an easy way to solve that. Let's throw a party here at the palace.
What a lovely idea. We'll invite everyone to come. We'll have lots of food, music, and dancing.
I'll make sure to dance with each available young lady.
Great idea. You could tell a lot about a person when you dance with them.
Messengers, come here, quickly. We're going to host a grand and elegant ball.
Spread the news. Invite short, tall, big, and small.
I'm looking for a bride, the fairest of them all.
Better. hear the prince is rather eager to win.
You'll have to come to the ball to find out.
What is this?
What's all the excitement?
What's this?
Oh my goodness! The king and queen are having a ball!
That's curious. And looking for the fairest of them all? Finally, it's time for the prince to find a bride. After all, he ain't getting any younger.
Oh, mother, how exciting! I can wear that new gown with the pearls. I'm sure he'll notice me. After all, I've always been being a princess.
Really, Pearl? I'm sure he'll pick me over you. What can you be doing?
He's going to be.
Cinderella, Cinderella, come here at once!
Come on, chop chop, you're taking more than 5 seconds.
Yes, stepmother, what is it?
Well, first of all, that was what all these packages.
Hurry, Cinderella, my arms hurt.
Now listen carefully, Cinderella. We haven't had much time to prepare. The king and queen are having a ball, and the prince is looking for the bride, and he must pick one of my two darling daughters. We'll need your help to get ready.
There's so much to do.
Did you add those pearls to my dress yet, Cinderella? Pearls will catch the prince's eye.
I'll get to it right away.
And I need to learn to waltz rather quickly.
Here, I can show you. How exciting. I wish I could go too.
You? Why? Whatever can you be thinking?
What would you possibly wear? That old tattered dress?
Now get that ridiculous hat on your head, Cinderella. Help us get ready for the ball.
But you're just so pretty. Are you going to the ball too?
Oh no, my child. I have more. things to do. I'm here to help you.
But that's impossible. I have nothing to wear or no way to get to the palace.
All in good time, my dear. After all, I'm your fairy godmother, so anything is possible.
But... oh, indeed, my own fairy godmother, how could I ever wish for such a life? And I won't believe it till I see it.
Oh, my dear Cinderella, I'll teach you never to use those words. Couldn't, shouldn't, or won't. I'm here to show you that all dreams can come true.
Thank you.
seen her before.
She seems to capture our son's heart.
It certainly seems so.
I recognize that girl.
No, neither do I.
Well, she must be an out of town, like from another kingdom or something.
I know. How did she even get an invitation? That's not fair.
I wonder where she does her shopping. I don't know what to say. I've never felt this way before.
What's that? What am I hearing?
Oh, this is the clock tower bells ringing at the magical hour of midnight.
But that's impossible. I must go.
No, you can't. Please stay for another dance.
I must go. It's been really, really lovely.
Wait, I don't even know your name. Come back. Someone stop her. Please. Kingdom.
Oh no, Your Highness, you have to try to
to shoe on every maiden just yet.
Oh, dear beggar woman, I don't think I danced with you last night. I think I would remember that.
Cinderella, Cinderella, could you bring me something to drink? A nice sip of water?
Of course, my dear beggar woman, it'll be my pleasure.
There, your highness, there's yet one maiden that hasn't tried on that stunning slipper of yours.
Oh, that's ridiculous. That's just a housemaid, Cinderella. She wasn't at any ball last night.
And what? There's no way I'm really a beggar woman. I...
All right, Cinderella. Come here, have a seat.
Of course, my sweet prince.